dapat talaga dyan lang
kami. Yeah, that's in DGC.
Kaya lang guys, na grabe kahapon, nakakatawa kasi may mga orders kasi siya sa, may mga orders sa akin sa Shopee. Tapos sabi ko, magpapaschedule dapat ako. Sabi ko, bakit walang Friday? Tapos sabi ko, tinignan ko, ay shucks, December 24 na pala. Tapos sabi ko, holiday pala. Tapos wala pa kami nabibiling anything na gift dahil dapat bibili na kami last time. Sabi ko kay Daddy, next week na lang. Tapos hanggang nawala sa isip ko, ang bilis ng araw. Siguro dahil busy rin talaga kami. Kaya medyo sabi ko, ang bilis talaga ng araw. At wala pa kami nabibili. So ngayon, mag-rush Christmas shopping kami ngayon. Siguro sa Marks and Spencers na lang din kami. Kasi kung magbibig kami ng something na ano, mas gusto namin, siguro food na lang, ganyan. Or tea, mga ganyan na lang guys. Kasi ano eh, mas sulit siguro or mas magagamit or mas yun, magagamit nila,
papakinabangan
nila kapag food na lang, mga ganyan, dahil
yeah, because we need to consume it.
Oo, kasi mamaya kasi kung mga usual na mga gifts, di ba?
And who doesn't love food, right?
Oo,
I mean,
correct.
No one can say no to food.
Oo, and coming from our hearts naman yun guys, tsaka mas practical din syempre, and para may something lang din sa mga tao, talagang lagi nandiyan din para sa amin na nag-give din sa amin ng blessings. It's time to give back na rin talaga, dahil mas okay rin naman na it's better to give than to receive. Totoo naman talaga yun. And ayun, kasi traditional lang din naman dito na kapag 24, diba, bigayan ng gifts, mga ganyan, and share na lang din ng blessings din talaga guys. So ayun, so excited na kami guys na mamili, and para wala na rin kang problema, wala na rin akong time mag ano talaga eh, wala akong time magbalot-balot din ngayon, as in, kaya naisip namin Marks and Spencers kasi elegant din yung mga paper bags nila doon. Eh naka-ready na, susulatan mo na lang talaga yung mga pangalan nila kung kayo ka kung kayo mo siya ibibigay. And ayun, parang binayaran mo na rin kasi yung paper bag nila tsaka. Pero okay na rin yan kasi very convenient naman talaga. So mamaya na check ko kung anong mga ipapamili namin. Tapos nakabiglaan din ako habang tinatatuan kahapon, nagdo-notes ako ng mga pagbibigyan namin ng regalo. Nakakaloka. But masasabi ko na thank God talaga sa lahat-lahat-lahat. Dahil kahit everyday pagod, but sobrang sulit naman talaga yung araw. And then next month, ayan, back to work na naman. Sinasamantala lang talaga namin itong moment na to ng pagkakataon na mag-spend ng time para sa aming tatlo, diba? Oops! What? So, ayun lang guys. Andito pa naman kami sa loob ng subdivision. So, okay, mag-ela about video ko kasi umuupo naman din yan. And mag-sit dog yan later. So, ayun lang guys. So, kung gano'n pati yung pag-alit. Sige, later na lang guys ha. Mag-ano muna. Mag-picture-picture. Mag-emote lang muna ako. Guys, so ang hirap din ng ganyan, no, yung nakapila ka na sobrang layo, no? Tagal, oh. Balik ano na talaga, back to normal na.
Yung pila ko
dati. Oo, no. Kejanya days ba 'yan?
Kejanya tsaka Makati days.
Makati days. Hi guys, andito na kami ngayon. Kama na sa BGC. Pupunta na kami ng Kizuna.
Yeah.
Isu, so, bibili muna kami ng gifts ko. Go, na, come on.
We're going to Kizuna.
Yeah.
I'm so bright.
What do you mean?
Me also, I'm so
bright.
Look, you're so
brown. Ah, you're white and I'm brown.
No, I'm brown and you're brown.
Ah, okay. In fairness, konti na yung tao kasi nagpre-prepare na sila sa bahay nila. Konti na lang yung mga nag-rush na Christmas. Ha? Titignin ako mamaya sa Zara later. Check lang. Okay, let's go. Not real, yeah. Come on up. Yan guys, mayroon akong 1.5 hours din para magtingin ng mga pang-gifts kasi sila, maglalaro sila sa Kizuna. And then later, pang family, babalik kami doon, bibili kami naman sa mga in-laws ko, bibili kami ng mga pang-gifts para sa kanila, grocery package, ganyan. And then sa iba, mga red wine, mga ganun na nabibigay namin. So, para wala nang hassle mag-pack ng mga gifts. Mag-a-uptown mall muna kami guys kasi maglalaro si Hugo. And then doon kami mag-early dinner ni Daddy. Itatry namin yung
Watami.
Na puro sushi. Kasi hindi kami natuloy dati sa
sa UMA kasi si Hugo, di ba? Para may something nangyari sa kanya. So, ayun, tawag dito, datatay namin dyan. And then ako, habang para makasave ng time, mamimili na ako ng mga gifts, sila okay, maglalaro sila.
Let me say something, ma'am.
What?
Ma'am, daddy just wants to show it.
Ha?
Daddy just wants to show it.
Pasmado kasi si Daddy. So, ayun nga yung gagawin namin para makasave kami ng time kasi wala na talagang time. As in, kakaloka. Mabuti talaga hanggang 9 PM naman sila open. Guys, nakabili na ako. Kila mama na lang and Daddy Dog, ganyan. Konti na naman yung pagbibigyan namin kasi maliit lang din kaming family. So.
Alright guys, so we're here at Kidzuna BGC. Alright, so Hugo, how'd you like it?
Good.
Huh?
Good.
You happy? Huh?
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Okay, you excited? Huh? Okay, mommy said we have to vlog, alright? We have to cooperate, okay? Well, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hugo! What?
Daddy, I'm so happy today.
Why? Why are you so happy?
Because
Kidzuna
is so fun. That's right.
Kidzuna is so fun. Yeah. Oh, I love you, buddy. Fist bump, buddy. Good job. Love you. Oh boy. Oh, go. Have some fun. Oh boy. Oh boy. You go. What's up? What happened, Babu? Go, go, go! It's coming! It's coming! You gotta move it! You gotta move it! Aro! Aro! Oh no, you gotta get up! You gotta get up, buddy! You gotta get up! Oh no, it's coming! It's coming! So here I am at this takoyaki place, and this guy right here, wow, he's the best. So his takoyaki is the best. Let's try it. Yum, yum, yum. Put some salt first. Yeah, to taste. Then, kung ano mang sauce to, let's put this. Mister, what's this? Is this hot sauce?
Yeah.
Hot, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. And then I'm gonna eat. Let's eat, guys! Nom, 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 nom. Hey, mister, you wanna taste? Mister, you wanna taste your own cooking? Nom, nom, nom. Wow, there's a lot of takoyakis! Give me that! Ah, it's so hot! It's so hot! Yeah, you wanna buy? Okay, here, here's the customer. Go, you go, someone wants to buy.
How much?
How much is it, buddy? You go, how much is your takoyaki? Just one? Okay.
So, dito kami ngayon sa Watami Japanese Casual Restaurant. Dito try namin tatlong sushi na different kinds of sushi yung in-order namin. Mamaya namin papakita sa inyo. Sige ko kumakain siya ng Chowking Chow Fan with Chow Mai kasi niyaman trip yung sushi. So, binilan muna namin siya. And then, ito pala yung mga... Ang in-order ni Daddy ay... Hindi ko alam kung ano yung in-order. Basta tatlong... Ay, hindi pala to. Iba pala tong... Sushi na ano na to guys. Iba pala tong. Bakit hindi lang pala ito in order natin? Sushi in a box. Yun na naman tayo. Napamahala naman tayo. Tignan mo.
Ito na ba tinuturo ko kanina?
Ay nako. Tignan mo may ano na oh. Kaya lang wala yung mga gusto mo dyan. Hindi naman pwedeng, mamili.
Meron no? Okay no? May salmon, maki, miso.
Ano pa?
Ito, tatlo pa na to. Merong 8 pieces California maki, yung classic. Tapos 8 pieces salmon, maki, na miso. Tapos 8 pieces na salmon tempura. Tapos 8 pieces na spicy tuna roll.
Ba't di na lang in-order? Magkano yan?
1,150.
Oh. napamahala naman tayo. Tatlo lang yun.
Kaya order natin.
Ah, sige, sige.
Pwede naman kami ng in-order kasi mas na mapamura kami, napamahal pa kami.
Alam, di naman nila in-offer. Di ba sinabi ko, in-offer nila yan. Sinabi ko sa iyan, sabi mo, pwede mong initin na lang bukas?
Ayan ba yan? Hindi naman mangubas. Pero siguro masarap naman talaga. Siguro sa New Legit, ito na lang after natin ng travel natin. Ito yung orderin natin dito. Depende kung ano masarap, ito muna natin. Okay, dito babalitan mo kayo guys.
So ayan guys, ito na yung...
I will assist you.
Alright, thank you. Shrimp. Ayan yung shrimp.
Shrimp?
Yes, for shrimp.
Tuna and salmon.
Salmon.
Thank you. So, ayan guys. Una ko itatry, syempre luto muna kasi gutom na ako. Ito muna ang tuna nila. Ang itatry ko. Wait lang,
ha? Wasabi.
Hirap. Pero hindi naman siya super talagang lutong-luto. Meron pa rin siyang, ano, nakikita ko may pagka... Try natin, next time sinasabi ni Ate Kisa Makati.
Which one? You forgot the wasabi. How is it?
Oh. Ganun siya. Lasa ka na rin siya. May aftertaste na... Mahirap yan yung chopstick.
Which one?
May aftertaste din siyang parang grilled or something.
Mahirap yan.
Ito yung shrimp nila. Yung kay Daddy, ano eh? Raw? Hindi ako masyadong pan ng raw, pero... Dito may silbi yung ano ko. Malaking bugog ko.
Okay. Wala ka pang masabi.
Pero mas iba yung sa uma.
Ha?
Iba pa lang talaga yun. Sa uma?
Yeah. Ito cream.
For me guys ah. The best pa rin. Parang may something kang ala. May something kang mapipil na ay ang sarap talaga. Parang ganun. Ito. Bro.
This one's good.
Diba? Half ng shrimp ah.
Ano yung mamala?
Sarap naman din pala to. Sarap din siya.
Lagyan ko na to?
Hmm.
Kailan?
Kailan na ito.
Ah, kanilay mo na?
Oo. Tatang na ako guys. Mahirap. Pero compared dito, uma pala na.
Uma?
Siya ay pang tartin.
Guys, sabi ni Daddy, uma pa rin daw kasi ang piling kaya. Oh, siguro kasi ito talaga yung authentic ba?
Pero mas feeling ko mas rich
yung taste. Mm. Ito, mas rich doon. Ito, para talaga siyang Korean. Masarap, masarap ko masarap. Siyempre guys, iba-iba naman. Sorry, iba-iba naman tayo ng mga panglasa talaga, di ba? Pero sa amin, kung pasok sa lasahan namin, uma talaga. And if you're curious ako sa sinasabi ng pinsan ko sa Makati, nakalimutan ko yung pangalan eh. Pero pagpunta tayo doon, Salcedo something yun. Sobrang sarap din daw. At sa picture pala nakita ko very ano na eh, promising na eh.
Ano?
Kasi nandiyan sa aking ano website. Yun yung ano sushi handle. But ito okay naman so far, so good. Okay naman siya. Pero yung wala siyang something special na sabi nga ni Daddy for us ha, na parang mas rich nga, mas tasty, no? Yung mga sushi doon. So, and guys, sobrang tagal lumabas ng food. And like sa uma, sabay-sabay talaga. Mabilis talaga. So, siguro yung marami. Yun lang din lang. Ganun ka daming tao. Pero everything's okay.
Good, good.
Okay naman.
Good.
Thank you.
Mayroon ko lang kwento.
Pabil out na lang din ako. So, yun guys. Yun lang yung difference na naman. Overall, okay naman.
Pa-lollipop from Avocadoria, PH. And the first time namin itatry guys ito.
Hindi masyado rin natuwa si Daddy dun sa Watami. Watami ba yun?
Yeah. Avocado.
Ayun. Sakto lang siya. So,
remember we had the deal?
Tikman natin itong Avocador.
Oh, just one. Then tell me if you don't like it. Come.
ice cream.
Mm.
They tell me
it's not sweet. No, it's not sweet. It's different. It's easy.
Sarap? You don't like it?
Sarap.
Sure?
It's avocado.
Avocado, baby.
Mmm. Sarap. Sarap pala nito, Dad. No?
Mmm.
Ilang halo ba ito lahat? Or depende sa'yo?
Depende.
Sarap.
Paano pa ba sa avocado? Di ba season?
Oo eh.
Mmm. Grabe guys, ang sarap. Sarap sobra. Bagong favorite na rin daw ni Daddy.
Yan.
Yun di malamig. Not. You go not cold.
You go not cold. You go.
Two?
It's okay. Pero may benta rin si ate. Yan mo na yung namin kay isa.
Mom, I have enough water. That's
why I at the
point.
Thank you!
So tomorrow,
early,
I can drink water.
Okay, okay. You have enough, right?
I can drink water now.
How many are you?
Dalawa kasi, yawa na. Hindi namin binalik. Okay na yan. Ito siya ni ate ng lollipop na ubus niya. Gusto niya na agad uminom ng tubig. Kesa madali niya si Daddy, dapat sa 7-Eleven kami bibili kasi mas mura. Dito na lang kami bumili para hindi niya madaliin si Daddy. Ma-feel naman niya yung pangalawa niyang avocadoria. Sarap kasi, lalo sa kanyang, ako sobrang love, na-love niyang ice cream.
Is it like that? What happened? Do you want alcohol?
Dahil nagbantay kay Hugo, may reward.
Yeah. Thank you, Daddy.
I should add a point to that. So we can have enough.
To what?
To drink when I'm eating, when I will be done with my shirt, I will drink water.
Okay, okay.
Can I finish this one? Next is this one.
Excuse me.
Okay, that's mine.
Hugo, kwento kasi sa akin. Yung kids zone na did Daddy play with you?
Yeah.
What about yung other daddies? Are they playing with their kids? Did
no.
You see the other dads play with their kids?
No, I didn't.
What were their daddies doing?
Just walking and walking.
What about, really? What about Daddy Hines?
Daddy Hines is playing.
Playing with who?
With your girls.
With you. And
are
you like
happy
it, right?
Because Daddy is like that?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Or do you want Daddy only to walk around also?
I want Daddy to play with me.
We just like be Dad?
Yeah.
Really?
We were catching each other, right? You go, I was counting 10, like,
where?
And then I was chasing him because if I caught him, I'll go and tickle him, right? Right, buddy? Right?
Are you happy?
And then Daddy climbed in the slide.
Uy, laki-laki mo dun. Where did you climb there?
We were
there?
Having fun.
He climbed in the stairs now. And then now, he took at me. When I slide.
The yellow slide. The yellow slide, the one with the air.
The bouncy one,
and then Daddy
yeah.
bought takoyaki from Hugo, right?
I saw that video.
Remember? And then the boy
sent me that video.
Was your customer. Remember that?
Yeah.
He had lots of money, right?
Yeah. And then I threw it.
And then you threw all the money.
Why? Why did you do that? Why? Do you need to do that? You go?
Yeah.
Why?
I did that.
Don't throw that. Don't throw the money.
I saw
the
kid.
Don't do that.
But the kid was throwing the money.
It was the kid, Mom.
The kid or you?
The kid also.
But don't do that. Don't throw the money because Jesus will not give you more.
Because in Kizuna, he's a rich kid.
Come on, let's wash your hands now.
I go in Kizuna. I want to go get Zuna next time.
Okay, you pray to Jesus and then you need to help mommy and daddy to work, okay?
Kaya kasi nang trapani.
Yeah, because we need to work first. Right?
No.
We don't have enough now. What should we do? We don't have enough money now. What should we do?
It's just as well.
Just as well. Let's ask Wawa. Tell Wawa, Wawa, I want to go back.
And get Lasagna.
Tell me for your Christmas
gift.
You ask Wawa, Wawa, can you give me money for my Kinder?
So tomorrow we can go back to Kinder here.
No, no, not Kinder.
Kidzuna.
Kidzuna. You ask Wawa for money tomorrow, ha? Let's go
tonight,
to South Mall.
When we go tonight.
Oh, don't sleep, ha? Don't sleep.
Then after Kidzuna playing for the showdown,
You go. Listen to me.
What?
Don't sleep in the car. Then when we go to Wawa's house. When we go to Wawa's house, you ask for 1,000.
Yeah, because if you're gonna sleep, we will go straight to our house. You will not go to Wawa's house. How can you ask money for her? From her? Huh? How? Come on, come on.
Mame. Pero saan yan?
Ayaw sa mga bata.
At what did you say to Wawa Gemma?
Ayaw mo na.
Ayaw mo na?
Itong laptop. Wow.
Bakit?
Laptop.
Bakit?
Yelo.
Kasi kumain na siya ng lollipop kanina. Pag sa Gemma, kausap niya Tagalog talaga. Kay sa Gemma lang siya Tagalog, guys. Kaligising lang eh.
Mama.
Ayaw.
Itong dito. Ayoko.
Buti na lang may monthly period ako para makakain ako nito. Kundi bukas ba to? Bumili pala ako nito Seagate kasi ito sabi ni Mrs. TV. Ay, wow! What's that? Is that 1,000? Ay! Tura! Yung ngiti niya iba eh. Oh, pero nag-grocery kami. But that's for tomorrow na. Okay. Okay. Tomorrow again.
It's too much today.
Yeah.